Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ-626. VZ-626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You were way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing. Please, just let me work in peace.
Understood. I shall remain silent until you have finished defacing that ID-10 tactical unit. It appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Don't touch them. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear me, which they cannot. That's not allowed.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
Thank you. Thanks.
Hey, how's that cooking coming along? Man is expecting updates before Andor is
popped. Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Sit down and be quiet.
They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. Rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
Thank you.
scan the area.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe.
Today, the rebellion dies.
General Solo, this might take a while.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
We should...
I've got eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here. Scan, please.
What's taking so long?
Hydraulics are busted. Explosion must have welded them shut.
Can you open it?
I think so.
Shut that spot. It's over. Bunker is secure.
Rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Infernal Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloane has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander. Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here. Heavy weapons stashed according to reports. Get inside, get all we can.
I have a visual on the patrol.
Which is more of them where they stand.
Is the war really over?
Rein it in, Agent.
If it were that easy,
you don't fire until I do.
Apologies,
even if
Commander.
It were, this moon's still crawling with Imperials. We're not out of this yet.
It's what they deserve.
Commander, I've got eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
The rebels have them pinned down.
We have to help our troopers. Go! Stand your ground and return fire!
Inferno Squad!
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Report.
Commander, rebels have seized Platform 4. It's gonna be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
For the Empire!
Scan.
Fighters are on the top level, Commander.
We won't make it unless we take out every rebel on the ground.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Up and fire!
Oh.
looking for enemies.
So something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
This destruction is the true face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
tried to make them afraid. We only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Commander, I'm picking up quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive. Approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems. Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus. It has no shield power. Bombers are making their attack run now.
Commander.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corvus.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
Down.
clear shot.
I'll lead him inside the station. Commander Versio, he's still on me. Nice shooting, Commander.
Thank you.
destroyed. Overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood.
Sir,
now more than ever, power is the only path to peace. Admiral Versio will cleanse the galaxy, Commander, to remind them who is truly in control. Commander, fighters inbound. Destroy those ships!
You know, if we could disable their cruiser, we could learn quite a bit from our enemy.
The rebels have nothing to teach us. If we adopt their weakness, we fail. Quite right, Agent Hask. Order cannot exist until we bring the galaxy to submission. Excellent. The satellites are one step closer to safety.
Where will we deploy these satellites, sir?
Stop wasting time on questions, Commander. Release my ship.
Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
The Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. Your scanner's probably spotted us.
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, all right?
Like the Empire is searching for something too. Here come the reinforcements.
Thank you.
This isn't what I wanted. There's something down here. Something unnatural. Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here. You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
More bugs!
Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
That amber, it's like concrete. It shatters on contact, too. It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it. Hold on. The observatory's protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire capital will explode and take us with it. Blast! It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs!
I'll hold them off. Keep working!
More of them! Inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds? Glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.